20 of the world's top junior men set their sights on the medals for the men's 10-meter air pistol at the Fangshan shooting venue, but only 8 would qualify for the final. Shooting 60 shots in 105 minutes in the initial round, Korean Kim Cheongyong qualified in top spot. Pavlo Korostylov from Ukraine posted the second best total, and Edourad Dortomb from France the third best qualifier. With IOC President Thomas Bach in attendance, the 8 finalists started shooting on command. After the first 3 series, the athlete with the lowest score was eliminated. That was Shukhrab Tirdiev from Kazakhstan. The new shooting format means after every further 2 shots, another athlete would be eliminated, the scores from the qualifying not being carried forward. A prime example was in the 6th round, when the Armenian Zafel Igidian was eliminated with just 1 point separating him from the next lowest ranked shooter, Bulgarian Alexander Todorov. Edouard Dordogne from France was in second position throughout most of the final stages of the elimination, but on the 8th round, Cheongyong Kim calmly took aim and shot at 10.6 to secure the silver medal, Dordogne having to settle for bronze. As for the gold, the competition was Korostylov's for the taking. The 16-year Ukrainian, who comes from a family of accomplished shooters, was in superb form. Consistent accuracy in the remaining rounds saw him increase his lead to comfortably clinch the gold medal with a very impressive score. So the final standings of the men's 10-meter air pistol, bronze to Edouard Dordogne from France, silver to Cheongyong Kim from Korea, and the gold medal goes to Pavlo Korostylov from Ukraine.
All my family were hoping I would get the gold medal, and so it happened. My mom really wanted me to win. She has helped me through everything. I'm shaking. It was so intense. I couldn't take it anymore, and that's why I just feel relieved.
Have you worked really hard for this?
Yes, a lot. It's been 1 year since I've started competing internationally. I've evolved very rapidly, and now I'm taking the third place. So I'm very happy. I'm amazed by myself. I send kisses to my friends. I'm third. I love you, coach, and kisses for my mom.